old feed shed we used to run. Cleaned some of the old feed that was left in the corners and stuff. Put on the manure spreader. It's not the cleanest tractor or manure spreader, but this is our manure spreading tractor. The 8220. Nothing much has been going on. Finished harvest 2 days ago, Friday, December 18th. 2 minutes before a flurry of some snow flurries came. I think we finished 2 minutes or 4 minutes, I forget, before we... So we're done with harvest. That's really been what's been going on. And we moved out of this old feed shed. We rented this, but then we built a new one, and we will get a tour of that one time. Nothing special, maybe just look around, but trying to clean up some of the old like hay and stuff that was left in the corners when, you know, piles of hay. Like, let's say you had a little bit left and you ordered another load or unrolled another bale, you'd have that old hay sitting under it, and then you'd have more old hay sitting under it, then just add up. And this is a power shift transmission. Anybody don't want to get zoomed into that. Not the cleanest window either. Or where's that at? Nope, that's not doing nothing. This tractor is a well-used tractor. Or not well used, but I mean it's used. And just a little update, I guess. And please comment, rate, and subscribe.